Hello, in this video I will show you how to enable or disable app drawer on Outikel WP23. So you have to start by long pressing on your main screen, then click on home settings, and here you have launcher style, and click on that, and here you can choose between drawer desktop or single layer desktop. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.